Ranking data. We will rank the data in C4 called discrete. Just looking at it, we can see that it is not in ascending or descending order. Minitab can do this for us. I will label a new column, and in this column we will store the ranked position of each data point. Minitab can compute these for us by going into Data, Rank. Rank data in is the original column of data that we want to rank. That's C4, discrete. Store ranks in is the new column we labeled ranks. Now we can see in the column C9 the ranked value for each value of discrete. So the value 33 has a rank of 47.0. Next, we can display the discrete variable in ascending or descending order. Once again, I will label a new column name. I will call it ranked discrete. Minitab will then use the ranks to order the data. We can find this option in Data Sort. Sort columns are the original data that you wanted to rank. For us, that's C4, discrete. The by column is the actual ranks. That's in C9. Check the box for descending if you'd like to see the highest value listed first. I would like to store the data in columns of current worksheet. We created a separate column in C10. We can store them there. Here we can now see the discrete variable in ascending order.